system. It's not as close to the sun as Mercury, but its thick atmosphere of carbon dioxide helps it to trap the heat and stay warmer than its neighbor. It has a thick atmosphere, but it is not one you can breathe. It is mostly made of carbon dioxide, and there are clouds of sulfuric acid. Venus might not be fun to visit, but it is beautiful to look at. It is the second brightest object in the night sky. The only thing brighter is the moon. If you are looking at a sunrise or a sunset, and suddenly notice what looks like a very bright star, you are probably looking at Venus. After Venus comes Earth, the third planet from the sun.
Saan ka nakatira?
You know all about Earth because that's the planet where we live.
Saan tayo nakatira sa Earth?
Earth is what's called a Goldilocks planet because it's not too hot and not too cold. It is just right. As far as we know, Earth is the only planet to have living things. Let's leave Earth again for a moment, though, and visit Mars, the fourth planet from the sun.